What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we're gonna be talking to you guys about hatching turtle eggs. That's right, the turtle eggs in Minecraft have been confirmed to us. I'm gonna be talking to you guys about turtles. Turtles are so awesome. Personally, I think you guys are gonna be loving these little creatures. But anyways, before we get to the video, make sure you guys go ahead and show some turtle love and smack the like button if you guys are hyped for turtles. Let me know down in the comment section. Also too, if you guys want to play Minecraft with me, let me know down below. Leave your gamer tag and make sure you guys stay to the end of the video, because I'll actually be including some of your gamer tags in my video. So anyways though, let's get into today's turtle talk. With the help of Stark and his already created creation, I was able to go a little bit further and recreate the Minecraft turtle eggs. If you guys did not know, they were confirmed earlier this week that we're going to be getting some type of turtle eggs that will actually hatch, and you can actually see turtles, baby turtles that is, pop out of them. So that's pretty crazy. So today I'm going to be teaching you guys and I guess kind of discussing a little bit about turtles and how exactly we can find these turtles to be hatching in Minecraft Pocket Edition, Minecraft PE, Xbox, as well as Minecraft Windows 10. So this is pretty crazy, guys. I know for a fact I'm really hyped for these brand new turtles to get added into the game, and I hope you guys are too, because they have a lot of awesome potential. So anyways though, getting into today's topic, to the turtle talk, I like to call it turtle talk, there's a bunch of different ways and theories that I'm thinking that they could actually go about with these hatching of the turtle eggs. Personally, I think that they could make it a little more realistic. Obviously, it's like a realistic mob, but just a little bit of background. If you guys didn't know how turtles actually hatch, I'll read a little bit of an article from Ocean Service. Well, anyways, when the weather is warm, pregnant female sea turtles return to the beaches where they themselves hatched years before. They swim through crashing surf and crawl up the beach searching for a nesting spot above the high water mark. Using their back flippers, the reptile digs a nest in the sand. Digging the nest, laying her eggs usually takes from 1 to 3 hours, after which the mother turtle slowly drags herself back to the ocean. The sea turtle lays up to 100 eggs, which incubate in warm sand for about 60 days. The temperature of the sand determines the genders of the baby sea turtles, with cooler sand producing more males and warmer sand producing more females. The phenom is called temperature dependent determination. So this is pretty crazy, guys. So after reading that, this is like actual like real information about how sea turtles are actually hatched and brought up into the world here. So what is really interesting, and I think it'd be really cool if Mojang would actually go by this realism, how if the egg is brought on the sand in a colder surface, then it's more likely that it's going to be producing some type of male. When it's a warmer, like sand or a warmer surface, then it's more likely that they're going to be producing female. So that would be pretty cool, guys. If you guys are swimming through different biomes, you guys will actually notice that these eggs that are hatching on Minecraft will actually be determined on their gender based on the temperature. Obviously, I mean, you guys can't really feel too much temperature in the game. It doesn't really affect the player too much, depending if you guys are in cold weather or warm weather. That'd be kind of interesting if they would, of course, introduce some type of way so we can actually, our own character can feel the type of temperature. I don't know. That would be kind of interesting. Of course, though, it'd be up to you guys, the players. Obviously, they do love a lot of feedback from the community. So if you guys think that the types of turtles, I should say the genders of the turtles, should be determined on the weather, then let me know down in the comment section. But until then, that would be kind of interesting. From the picture, though, it does not look like it would be getting up to 100 eggs, even though that would be kind of crazy. Can you imagine going up to some type of like island and then seeing like 100 eggs, 100 turtle eggs being put in the ocean or on the sand? That'd be really, really crazy. One other thing that we have to actually understand too, according to this article that I'm reading, it seems like they're actually going to hatch all at the same time. So that would be pretty cool. So you guys wouldn't have to like wait for each egg to hatch. They should hatch all at the same exact time. So when you guys are waiting for some type of turtle egg to actually get hatched, then you guys will actually know that you guys don't have to wait forever for these eggs to actually get hatched, because once one get hatched, and then they will all get hatched around the same time. So that's pretty cool, guys. I'm honestly looking forward to different types of turtle eggs. I hope you guys are too, because I think by far this will be the most unique type of mod, or mob that will be brought into the new Minecraft aquatic update. So once again, though, I'm looking forward to the eternal eggs. I hope you guys are too. If you guys want to leave your game tag down in the comment section and let me know your opinions on the brand new turtle eggs hatching, let me know. Anyways, though, until next time, my name is True Tris. Have an awesome day. And remember, guys, stay true. Peace.